So you may be asking, what is this Transformation Marriage course all about? And we're glad you asked.
Yeah, we, Adele and I, had 12 years of marriage that lacked communication, it lacked trust.
Lack of intimacy.
Absolutely, lack of intimacy. Just so many things that we lacked in our marriage. We didn't know how to communicate about it. We didn't know how to seek answers in other places.
We also didn't know how to take responsibility for what is mine and what is yours, and how to not be codependent.
Codependence is probably one of my biggest issues that I had, was needing you to complete me in some sort of way, and it never worked out.
Yeah, and through this process of becoming a healthy adult, someone who is whole and complete, we have been through a journey that the Lord has taken us on and showed us very specific key points that really needed transformation in our life and in our marriage. And so that is how we have created this course, was specifically for you, so that you have a mapped out plan how to transform your life into a life that you love and you're passionate about.
Yeah, a good bit of what we were able to get freedom from in our marriage over the last 4 years was through multiple different courses and teachings and educations, and you don't need to go through all that. We absolutely feel that this particular course is a transformative course, and it will take you and your marriage to a completely different level by being able to be whole and complete individuals first, and then working on your marriage as a couple after that.
So in each session, we uncover what we refer to as blind spots. These are distinctions for you to learn how to look in your life in an area that you didn't even know was there.
And in the whole world of blind spots, like, just imagine there's this circle of all the things there is to know in the world. And just imagine there's a little pie cut out of it. And those are the things you know that you know. Like, I know English and how to speak English. And then imagine there's another pie that's cut, and that is the things you know that you don't know. Like, for instance, I know that I don't know Mandarin Chinese, but I know that.
And I know that I don't know how to fly a plane. And I know that I know that.
Yeah. And then there's a whole other world that we don't know that we don't know. Things that are completely in our blind spot. And those are the things we talk about and discover, is there's things going on in our life, specifically in our past, that we will uncover, that we will work through, that we can shed and get rid of, kind of like peeling back the onion of your life and seeing things that we don't know that we didn't know.
In the very first session, we first discover how to find your vision and purpose as a couple, and just how important it is to have your end goal in mind along the process.
Yeah, because if you are going somewhere and you don't know where you're going to go, how are you going to know if you get there?
Exactly.
And how are you going to know if you get off track that you're off track? It's important to have a vision.
Yes.
We also talk about trust, boundaries, and how to communicate, specifically on 6 different levels of intimacy that will blow your mind when you hear it.
And we also look at how we build these false walls between the relationship that automatically disconnect our intimacy, meaning we don't even have access to it. Then one of my favorite sessions is we look at your brain and how it functions. And we introduce a powerful rule called the 20/80 rule. And this rule is my favorite. It's my favorite access to freedom that we give in this course. And it is life-changing.
We also look at fear and how it's always playing in the background, and it ends up keeping us stuck in life. And how do I let go of the fear that keeps holding me back and making me small?
Yeah, we teach you how to process through those fears so that you can work together in an intimate and safe conversation that really does spark an amazing passion that you didn't even know exists.
Then there's this thing called the vicious vortex of death. And that is the argument that you and your spouse are having, where you enter into this
cycle,
round and round and round and round and round. And what we say is we end up becoming 2 7-year-olds in an argument. And why do I do that?
Yeah, we teach you how to interrupt this cycle so that it doesn't keep going around in your relationship. Because yeah. I'm sure you've recognized that it's the same argument, different subjects.
Right.
And we want to put an interruption to that.
Yeah, you don't have to keep sweeping it under the rug anymore. We're here to help you deal with it, get it out into the light, and let it go away so that you and your spouse can move forward in your marriage.
Mm-hmm. And then we also cover how when safety and openness are now present in the marriage, it ignites a passion and an intimacy in our heart that actually binds us together. And this is what we call oneness. And we also look at how our bodies are meant to respond to our spouse when two hearts are facing towards one another. And this is a favorite session of a lot of our couples.
We highly recommend that you add on the additional coaching in this course. The course is amazing by itself, and there's a lot of transformation that can happen within that. And when you have coaching in addition to that, it helps with the communication between you and your spouse and navigating some of the more tough topics that may be going on.
And we have found couples really enjoy having that unbiased coach to help them work through any issues that pop up throughout the course. So we are here to support you. And if this is something that you would like to partner alongside your course, please visit our website and add on coaching with the transformation course.
So we're excited for you to join us in this transformational journey where you get the chance to recreate your marriage to exactly the way you want it to be and the way God designed it to be.